And today, welcome back to day 4 of Bedwars Week. And also, as you can probably already tell, I have set my camera up on some books. So hopefully it looks better. I got a complaint from my sister, so I had to do this. But yes, I did that anyway. Hope you enjoy it. So, basically, tomorrow I have a surprise. It's mostly a test, but it was also a surprise. I want to see how well it works. And it might look really, really good, even better than it does right now. I mean, it might look worse right now than it did normally. But I don't know, so let's just get into it. We're playing solo today, as you can see. Brenna's not here. And as you can see, I am a Steve, obviously, as we can look at my face and see that I'm Steve. You can see that I am nearly next level, and I believe Java update. I don't really care. Oh, I messed it up. I didn't press the X. Okay, I think you will get another chest when you reach level 2, so tomorrow we might even be able to do that, guys. And I'm no good by myself, so I'm gonna warn you. Why are there no servers running? Oh wait, do I have it? Please try again in a moment. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it's been a couple moments. Yes! I did it! It was right, I had to wait a couple. Oh. This is spooky! We're in the crypt, guys. I don't like it. It's spooky. Actually, it'd be very peaceful if it was like a peaceful map instead of, I don't know, a crypt, because that sounds creepy. And there's a sheep staring at me. He's in a fire. Oh my god. They're burning alive. And they're just staring at me like nobody's business. I'm not doing anything wrong. I promise. Don't hurt me. I'm very worried. Come on, just give me one more gold. Good. Don't burn, please. I'm trying to... You have wool on you. I don't know if you know that. You can help me. I am confused. What am I doing? Okay. I'm doing the strategy that I always do. Except for... better. Actually, I don't know. Wait. I messed up. I didn't put a block here. There you go. Okay. I'm a little worried. I gotta build some more. Actually... I don't know, I don't really, I'm worried, really worried, because people are hello, yo, totes, good, I just got experience. Okay, my goal is to level up today, probably not gonna happen, but if it does happen, then I will be happy, and then we'll save it for tomorrow to do the finale of Bedwars Week, which, with another opening, hopefully, see what we get, and yeah, and also the secret surprise, and I already told you the hint, which is that it's gonna look better than it does right now, and also I'm warning you're probably gonna have to do multiple rounds of this, because I actually suck at this game when I'm not with anybody, because I'm not very good at doing the bed. I mean, I can do it, I'm just not very good at it, as you may have noticed. I have said it multiple times. Whoa! Is the iron still there? I didn't see if I had it in my inventory, because I was, the camera right here, this is covered up by the camera, so I didn't know for a second until I looked around the camera if I had it or not. It kind of freaked me out. I thought I just lost all that iron, but good thing we did not. And I just need a couple more iron. There we go. Perfect. Literally perfect. Okay, let's put the rest of this in here and start building. This is always how I see other people do it, and it's how friends do it, as how Brenna does it, I believe. So I'm just gonna follow their order, do this, and then I believe you do- No! I'll just fix that in a second. I believe you do that, and then you just fix the rest of it and make it look really menacing with wool on top, and then you're pretty much good. But before that, you're pretty much vulnerable at any moment, because white and pink were taken down so far. That's not good. Oh, rip. Rest in pepperonis, because I'm sad. I'm sorry. Actually, not. It means I don't have to do the dirt. Oh, and there goes yellow. Bed, anyway. Is that green? Green's house? Green's still intact. They're gone, and... yeah, they're gone, and that is not a very good bed. If I could get over there, I so freaking would right now. Like, I just gotta keep an eye on my... Also, thought it was pretty dang quiet, because I don't have the sound up again. Come on, open the chest. There we go. I actually have sound. Except for it's not much sound because we're at a crypt, and nobody else is talking to me. I feel like there should be some music. Can I edit some music in here? Thank you. This makes it more lively and exciting. Okay, you can stop now. It's not very fun anymore. It was fun for the moment, but I can't hear it, so it's not like I can be satisfied. I mean, you guys can, because of future me, but not me. No, nobody gets brain satisfied. Nobody likes to be nice anymore. Nobody's satisfying me. Who's gonna satisfy me, huh? Those are the questions that I face these days. There's just so many life questions. Okay, I don't actually know what I'm gonna do now. I think I should build over, honestly. Let's go do that right now. Wait, actually, I keep wanting to do that, but I don't have enough coverage on the bed. You could just be blown up. Like, it looks like easily blown up. If you have just have endstone chilling, it looks like you could easily blow it up. That's what my mind survey has taken. The mind survey is where I do stuff, and the people give me surveys unknowingly by their mind power. So what I've seen is that I get attacked a lot more often, if I'm just having, like, endstone chilling. But if you have wool, it looks a little bit more menacing, because they know that they need special tool to get in there, and they know that it's an extra layer. I think that's a subconscious thing, actually, that your brain has linked the wool to needing a tool to break easily, and that it's good for extra layering. Don't fall! Okay. That was scary. That was just scary, okay? Don't judge me. That was very scary. There we go. Now I just need to do this. This and yes, and now it looks almost menacing enough. I just need wool, which there should be enough in here for some wool. Okay. There's some deaths happening. I thought that was the end for somebody, but apparently not. I got a little bit too excited for the death. I don't think that's something I should be saying, but I did for some reason. So let's make this bed look menacing, because that's what I do worse. So let's try it. Come on. Dark blue is strategic, so seeing these colors must make me strategic, according to somebody from somewhere that I forgot. Sorry! I don't know. I think it was game three. It was game three that proved that. More strategic if you're on blue team. And, yeah. More aggressive if you're on red team. So, that's why. Has red taken out other people? Cut back to then Brayden, future Braymine. Please do that for the viewers. That would be nice. If there was, then that makes sense, because red's more aggressive. Wait, actually, we're proving that right now. I'm being strategic in making sure my bed looks menacing, and red's just, like, going all out, destroying things. And, oh yeah, did red just take out green's bed and kill them? Okay, that we're proving more theories here, guys. It's very interesting on the Braymine show here today. Oh no! Okay, they're just staying at their base. I thought they were attacking. Nope, that's their own base. How is green still in? Ah! Green's gone! Oh my goodness, okay. Well, that's surprising. I was not expecting that. Okay, is my bed nearly all covered? I think so, besides a couple of spots, which I gotta fix quick. Is that it? I don't believe so. I think there's like one more spot over here or something. I don't know, I think it was around the side. Yes! Found you. Okay, did I do that over here already? No, I didn't. There we go. It's menacing now! Let's just do this, and a couple more touches, and does this look menacing? Ow! Well, obviously not enough menacing! What the crap are you doing? I'm gonna build up to him. Is he building up? You better run!
He knows it.
was not slow and painful like some people. I at least admire that. I admire that. I totally admire that. I want you to die! No, actually, I want Aqua to die, honestly. They destroyed me, so they should get most of the damage received. Come on, instant karma, right here, fall off! You need some instant karma, please. Please? Go to Credit Karma and get yourself some instant karma right now. Okay, let's go to the next game. I think we'll have time for one more. Amazon. I thought that was, for some reason, I thought that meant it, you could, like it was the website. Honestly, for some reason. Playground? Let's go to Amazon. We're gonna shop at Amazon. Oh, crap, there's no Amazon servers. Amazon's broken. Oh, no, there's no more good ones. Wait, no! I want to play on Amazon! Let me play on Amazon! Or Playground. What the crap? Come on! Is this refreshing it? I want a map selection. If it's random, then why would there just be one option? You know what? I'm gonna go there in 5, 4, come on, it's more, 3, 2, 1, are there more? No! Damn, fine, I'm going to Hollow then. No! What is this? Thank you. Honestly, I'm probably gonna cut this part because Amazon. Yes, I'm going to Amazon. Okay. I'm in Amazon. We're shopping at Amazon. Look at how amazing Amazon is. This is what the inside of the website, guys, looks like. Looks like, guys. Just taking. It's beautiful. Very dark, and this is code, this is the buying code, and this is the shipping code, and this is the putting online code. See, I found the codes, I can mantle them so that I can make any price low, and make any price high, and make it ship to me for free. See, I found it! Okay, I'm done now. I'm talking. Why do you keep staring at me from the side? I know you couldn't see me, but... He's like, he's trying to be suave or something there. He's like, I'm sheep. Get used to it. And I'm like, I think I already am. I'm gonna put a GG glyph somewhere because I'm not good. So, I think it's appropriate now. Hey, why is it in the bed? Jeez. Wood, I thought I got you. Okay. And plop. Let's put a GG glyph right here. Please, just end me now. GG glyph. How do you like that, people? Good game! Oh. Yeah. I died. Well, my camera got full. That's what happened. Look, this is my former self. Rip. You almost there. Okay. Okay, never mind. I thought I had one. We're gonna play another round. That did not actually go well. Why? Come on. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I waited long enough! Let me play a game! I wanna play a game! Please, let me play a game now. I would like that very much. Can you please let me play a game now? What is happening? I don't know. Hello, Questmaster. I am gonna accept something. First win of day, one more game. I could've done that because I played 2 games. Bed removal company, offensive. What is that? Destroy 2 beds. Support. Defensive. I don't really want to try to take on any of those. Especially for, do you have to pay to start the missions? Nope. You think you just have to do that? Okay, that's good. Let's see. Oh crap, why am I on a trampoline? Who set the trampoline up? Hey, I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining, man. Why am I on a trampoline? Wait, I can use this to my advantage. No, I can't. Honestly, ow, that hurt. I can't get out of the trampoline. No, beat you, trampoline. Ha! I'm gonna play solo now. Yes, I did it. Okay, thank you. I just had to ask nicely, didn't I? Thank you. That was very nice of you. Okay, what are we playing on? Speedway. Guys, this is so cool. This is obviously a new map. I've never played on it before. This is really cool. Oh, is this only on solo? I hope not, because this is a really cool map. Look, it's already kind of protected. It is already freaking kind of protected. I like that. I honestly like that. Because then you can't know exactly where it is. I mean, you would do if you know this map, but you'd try to go below if you didn't know where the bed was in this map. And it gives a little bit of protection, because I'm pretty sure you can't even destroy those blocks. Honestly. I keep saying honestly, but it's... Why are you doing that to me? You're looking from the side. I don't like it. He scares me. Honestly, I'm just... Hopefully the camera doesn't get full... Whoa. Okay. It's on a car. I thought it was just on a platform. It's on a car, guys. We got a car bed. It's made out of carpet, because it's a car. Get car... Carpet? Car? I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I want to explore, but I don't want to explore, because that would mean that I am not doing great. And by it, I mean supporting my bed. Whoa, there's a loop-de-loop! Well, I want to go on it. I wish there were cars in this game. That would actually be pretty cool. You could drive around and do that. I would hack the game and get a car and do that, because that would be fun. And they should use exactly what this mod was. They should use this. And even the wooden top, because that looks cool, doesn't it? Whoa, pink. Getting a little aggressive there. But red was supposed to be aggressive, like I was saying in the first game. But apparently not. Yellow or pink is just like, I don't care, I'm gonna go get diamonds. Hey, I got some experience. I hope I'm gonna get enough experience before it ends. Tomorrow, yes. Because tomorrow's Friday. I got confused a little bit. Yeah, I am actually recording this the day of its upload. It's Thursday, and I don't know how to prove that. Well, if you can see it's down here, it says 7/6/2017, so that's today. Just check your dates, everybody. No, I messed up. Okay, I didn't know how many I needed, even though I just saw it. I forgot somehow. I honestly don't know. Okay, gonna be a little bit awkward to put blocks down, isn't it? Yeah, because it's in the air. I tell you, it's not good. Okay, this is very off. This is very weird. I'm not gonna lie. This is a very weird way to build a bed, but I guess it's possible. Hey, I got more experience. Yes, I don't know. I had like 8, 20, 8, 50 something around there. I'm gonna have more now. And also, I don't know how many coins I have, but I probably have, at least 20 now. No, more than that. Probably at least 50 to 100 now. I don't know why I was so undershooting it then. I am almost ready for another batch of endstone. And that's basically it. I think I might need two more. Whoa! Hey, that's nice. I like that. I'm gonna go see what's up. Literally, what's up here. We got checkered flag, and then this, which is beautiful. I love it. Okay, yes! Is this enough? Yeah, it has to be, because I had 20. Alright, 19, and then, yes. I thought I heard something. I'm sorry. I thought I heard something. Like somebody just took damage or something. I'm really paranoid on this map. I don't know why. I think it's because I'm solo. That's the only reason. How do I get up there, honestly? Like... Oh my goodness, I got more experience. Experience alert! Experience alert! You got experience alert, people! How do you like it? Oh no, I'm gonna do that so I can get up. That's all. That's the only, purely the only reason why I'm doing that. Ah! I can't. Thank you. Oh wait, it means I can't even get up from there. Jeez! Okay, I'm being picky with myself here. Or my bed. Okay, let's just put wool on it because I don't freaking know how I can make that any more defended. Wait, I already have 20. It was just in my inventory now. Was that just what I picked up, or was I holding that before? Oh no, that was too much. Actually, that might have been just perfect. Let's see. I don't know how to build it! I don't know how I build anything. Do you guys just not know? I'm confused too. Don't worry. I'm with you guys. I don't know how to build. I'm with you. Wait, you do know how to build? Oh yeah, I forgot. All the good community creations. Now I feel bad about myself. Thank you, Community Creations. You made me feel bad about myself and my ability to build. You know what? I am fine with my ability to build, thank you. Stop mocking me, pictures of good builds. Jeez, you're being rude. Okay, I'm not even looking at pictures, though, so I don't know how they're mocking me. I don't think pictures can mock me. I think I'm going crazy, guys. I'm talking about pictures mocking me. Okay, I'm basically just stalling at this point, just waiting for my bed to be done. Come on! No, I got way too much. Not way, but some too much. That doesn't make sense, but still. That's about enough. I messed up, though. I messed up again! What is wrong with me? I don't know. I messed up there. It's not symmetrical. Sorry, people, but it's not. What? I missed the whole front part. Well, that's nice. And there we go. I'm almost ready to leave this stupid place. Oh, no! There's more exposed wool. I mean, is that all of it? Can I go? Ah! I can't even do that. Okay, somebody on yellow team is being a little bit weird. They're falling into voids and leaving. But wait! They're disconnected, but they're alive. Are we playing two? Am I sure we're playing like 2v2 here? I mean 1v1. Yeah. Oh my goodness, I'm confusing myself. Wait, why is there only 5 people and there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 teams? Okay, I'm worried about Minecraft. Minecraft, are you feeling all right? Stop making me drop blocks that I didn't do. Where is it? I'm going crazy. I swear. Pink. Ah! Don't hurt me. I promise. Oh no. Wait. I got a little worried he's coming over. Get some blocks just in case. Oh no! Who was that? Yellow team. Thought so. I think it's because they're not here anymore. Yeah. Why is their bed intact even though they're not here? Jeez. I'm still worried about them coming over. I don't want to invite them, but they have blocks and stuff. So I'm worried. I'm gonna stay here. Honestly, I just feel like staying here. I feel like staying here all my life because I can. Oh, he's waiting for me to leave, huh? Is that what he's doing? Come on! I'm waiting for. Okay, fine. I don't like you, but I'm gonna crouch. Is he doing it? Crap. No, he's just building his bed. I don't care. I'm paranoid. That's what I am right now. I'm stupid. Okay, for a second, when I was looking over at Pink when I was silent, it was because I thought that that was somebody in the room. Wait, did I just see those lights? No, wait. No, don't. What I was gonna say is, did I see those lights turn off green and then yellow and then red and turn on again? It was weird. My lights doing that? Nope. I don't know what happened, actually. I'm gonna run back and pretend that I don't know he's there. And, oh, he's leaving. He's leaving! Guys, he's leaving! Crap, go back. Go, Brayden. How am I gonna get in? I don't care. Just build back. It's your time to build back. I don't think you're gonna be able to take Pink. Just get back, I'm a little worried about Pink. Just get back. Go Pink, go get back to Pink. Yes. Please don't die. Crap. Okay. Crap, he knows I'm here now. Break! Wood. Oh no. Yes! I done it! I can't run. I have done it! Pink, you have been bested. Run away from me. Am I okay? I have wood and he is like, hello. Hey, what's up? Are you gonna leave or you're gonna stay? Where's he going? I'm gonna crap. He doesn't know I'm here? He doesn't know I'm here. Oh crap, no! Screw you! I know you're coming. I think you are the one who should be worried about yourself. Where is he doing? Did I just say where is he doing? Goodbye. Can you leave? I'm worried. This has been a long round, actually. I think I might have to cut the last round a little bit. Yes, more experience. Give me all the experience. No! You stupid! Are you coming for me? What are you doing? You coming for me? Huh? You better. Or not. I'm not coming after you. Because I'm worried about everybody else. meaning green, aqua, and gray. All those people I am worried about. And you, even, because you think you have a grudge against me. I just... Yeah, oh, wait. I think they're buying something. I don't want to leave... I could stand there and block them off from their own base. But then I'm worried that, like, Gray would sneak by again, because he seemed to want to come here. And then just... Oh, Aqua! Aqua, man, you're getting raided. And it looks like he's going to drop TNT on him. I want to watch it happen, but I can't. Oh, he's building up. Get the full story, guys. Getting the full story in here. Double camera view. What are you doing? I don't think he has... Oh, he's TNT. I saw him. Oh, he's blowing him up! He blew him up, guys! Oh, the climax! And he... Oh, then he's out. He's done. Aqua's gone. He just died. Good job. Good job, Green. I'm worried about you now. My bed is not equipped for a bombing. I just realized, guys, I realized my fate. I will die to a bomb made by yellow person. Whoever they are. I want you to not come to me, please. I would very appreciate... Yeah, this is boring. I'm gonna have to cut parts of this. I think I'll cut now. And I keep talking, but I'll cut parts of it. You know what? I'll stop talking until something exciting happens. He's gone. He's freaking running. I'm breaking this. I don't think you know. Why would you try to attack me? Honestly, can you tell me? Why would you do that? Okay, I'm back. I might have to cut it, DLs. Cut it till something exciting happens again. He's trying to take out Gray right now. Just watching this story climax here. Got the climax. Oh, he just die. I think he did. Or else he wouldn't have come. Good job. Come at me, bro. Oh, he's coming. He's like, okay. Never mind. No. I don't want to hurt you. But you come near me, and you will get a face smacking. That's what I'm gonna say. Oh, Green is trying to take out Gray. And then that's my only other enemy, is Green. Because everybody else is gone, besides Pink, of course. But you take out Gray, that's my only other enemy. Oh my god. Oh! Took major damage. Please tell me you have a bomb. Nope. Okay, he doesn't have a bomb. Oh, the cold shoulder! Oh, you're being savage over there. Oh, is he gonna make it? He's gonna make it. Oh, he made it. He made it! Oh, guys, he made it! No way, I need Pink. He has bomb! He is bomb! I see you, bomb! I see that. I see that bomb! I see that wood! I see that bomb. I'm the only one left that Green hasn't taken. Oh, since Jules was mine. Whoa. Crap, I'm coming. Coming for you. No, he's building up. What's he doing? He's building up. He's trying to get me. He's ready for me. Build up, he's gonna do something unexpected. Just watch. No, I can't. Build limit? How's this build limit? Jeez. I'm worried. I'm not gonna build. I'm not building. Not building, buddy. I don't know. What? How is he? He's at build limit. I'm not building anymore! I don't think you understand! What has your life become? I'm not building. No. No, freaking April! Freaking April! He's coming after me. He has a bomb! I see that bomb! You see you be bombing? No! Don't be bombing me! I I can't even get up there anymore. No, this is a bomb! No, I'm dead, guys! This is the end for me! What am I doing? Oh, no. Oh, no. I lost. That was the end. Goodbye. Goodbye, people. I will see you next time. Wait, this isn't the outro. What am I doing? Really? How do I have 815? I had 820 before. Really? Go back footage, please. I want to see. I don't believe you. You are stupid. Let's see. Where is it telling me my levels? Don't care. I honestly freaking don't care about my skill. Thank you for watching, guys. If you did enjoy this video, please do like. Please do subscribe if you're new to the channel. Tell your family and friends, and I will see you guys next time on the finale of Bedwars Week. This week. Obviously, this week. I'm stupid. Obviously, it's this week because it's Bedwars Week and we're doing Bedwars this week. I'm stupid. Okay. And there's a small surprise. It's not very small. It's going to affect the whole video. It's going to affect the entire video, in fact. And it might not work. It's a test. I might need more RAM for it. I'm going to give you. That's the only hit I'm going to drop. But rest of the time, I will see you. Did I just say rest? Okay, I can't speak. For the last day, I will see you tomorrow, guys. So, goodbye! I can't speak!